angle sum property of a triangle. Find x in the following diagram. ABC is a triangle. Now find the value of x. Now angle sum property is that sum of three angles is equal to 180 degree. X plus 50 plus 60 equal to 180 degree. X plus 110, addition of these two, 110 equal to 180. X equal to 180 minus equal to 70 degree. त्रिकोणाच्या तिन्ही कोणांची बेरीज ही 180 असते, म्हणून x अधिक 50 अधिक 60 बरोबर आहे 180. 50 अधिक 60 110. x बरोबर आहे 180 वजा 110, x बरोबर आहे 70. नाउ इन दिस ट्रायंगल वन इज राईट अँगल अँड वन इज 30 अँगल. x प्लस 90 प्लस 30 इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री. दिस अँगल इज राईट अँगल अँड राईट अँगल इज इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री. x प्लस x इक्वल टू 180 मायनस 120 इक्वल टू 60 डिग्री. Now in this triangle one is 30 degree, another is 110 degree. Find x. X plus 30 plus 110 plus 180. X plus 140 equal to 180. X equal to minus 140. 50 plus x equal to 180. 50 plus 2x equal to 180. 2x equal to 180 minus 50 degree equal to 130. X equal to 130 divided by 2, 65. XXX, addition of 3x equal to 180 degree. Therefore 3x equal to x plus x plus x, 3x, 180. X equal to 180 degree divided by 3. Equal to 60 degree. X equal to 60 degree. X plus 2x plus 90, right angle, equal to 90 degree, equal to 180 degree. Therefore x plus 2x equal to 3x plus 90 equal to 180 degree. 3x equal to 180 degree minus 90 degree. 3x equal to 90 degree. X equal to 90 degree divided by 3. X equal to 30 degree. 30 degree 2x 30 into 2 60 degree. 30 degree and this angle is 60 degree.